schools have been closed for a long, long time. Now we have decided, with the permission of our Chief Minister and the discussion which we have and decision we have it, we will be reopening schools and colleges from 15 June. 15 June, we will be reopening all the schools and colleges on 15 June. Again, this is subject to the inevitable conditions which may drop or be over a period of time. But as of today, 15 June, is the day from which we are going to reopen all the schools and colleges. Now, the process which we will be adopting for reopening the schools is that to start with, we may not start the junior classes from class from KG class to class 8.
Yes.
But the important thing is class 9 to 12. These are the higher classes, senior classes. So we will start with class 9 to 12. And that is one thing. Then another thing is we, even when we do open the schools, we don't want to, you know, have those normal morning assemblies, because then you know, so just to avoid this social distancing, this is involved, we have to follow that. Therefore, no, we are not going to have that assembly. We also like to see that classrooms are arranged in such a way that to maximum extent we will try to see that social distancing maintained. Then as far as colleges are concerned, see, we, most of the colleges, we, I think the courses have been completed. So, for instance, like NBBC, it has almost 3,000 students. It's a big, big, big student. So, what we will be, you know, contacting all the heads of departments, all the heads of institutions. There are students who may not require to come to the college, they are older. But there are students who may need certain qualifications, who may need certain assistance of the professors, teachers. Our head of the institute, the professor, will be in contact with such students who will be invited to the colleges. And in a, not in a big, but phase manner, so we will be calling them and they will be to organize classes for them also.